Well, I don't think we ever have to worry about food again. I'm up to my eyeballs in meat. Which I imagine is exactly how Shaq's wife feels. Well, even more meat. Not that I need it. Which I imagine is something Shaq's wife thinks often. What a POI this has been. Just loaded with loot. Loaded with meat. I know there's another Shaq joke in there, but I'm gonna lay off of Shaq's meat for a while. Which I imagine is how his wife feels every now and again.